أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. إن الحمد لله الذي خلق الخلائق والأخلاق والأرزاق والأفعال. خلقنا جل وعلا فوضعنا في هذه الدنيا وما تركنا هملا. بل أرسل إلينا نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم الذي بلغ الرسالة وأدى الأمانة ونصح الأمة وتركها على محجة البيضاء ليلها كنهارها. عباد الله، أوصي نفسي وإياكم بتقوى الله عز وجل، كما يقول في القرآن الحكيم: أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. أيها المستمعون الكرام، بما أننا في صدر شهر رمضان وهو شهر مبارك، لاحظت أن من الجدير الذكر أن نسأل أنفسنا سؤالاً واحداً، أن نسأل أنفسنا سؤالاً واحداً. ينبغي على كل مسلم وعلى كل مؤمن صائم أن يسأل نفسه هذا السؤال، ليدقق المؤمن وهو في صيامه سبب صومه، ألا وهو: لماذا نصوم هذا الشهر؟ ولماذا نصوم شهر رمضان؟ هذا السؤال ينبغي على كل مؤمن منا أن يسأل نفسه هذا السؤال، لأن الكثيرين منا يجهلون الأجوبة عن هذا السؤال. فإن شاء الله في خطبتنا اليوم سندندن حول الأجوبة عن هذا السؤال. فالجواب الأول يتفجر من خلال قوله تعالى: أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، يا أيها الذين آمنوا. كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. فالسبب الأول لماذا نصوم؟ نصوم شهر رمضان لأن الله أمرنا أن نصومه. السبب الثاني نصوم شهر رمضان لننال التقوى من عند الله. فالجواب الثاني لماذا نصوم هذا الشهر؟ نصوم رمضان لأننا في أمس الحاجة إلى مغفرة الله. أما اطلعت على حديث شريف كما ثبت عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال، حديث أبو هريرة: من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. لذلك نصوم هذا الشهر لأننا في أمس الحاجة إلى مغفرة الله علينا. السبب الثالث لماذا نصوم رمضان؟ نصوم رمضان لأن في الصوم تذكير الصائم الغني بإخوانه الفقراء والمساكين. حين يشعر بألم الجوع وطعمه وبالتالي يرحمهم، يعني يرحم الفقراء والمساكين، ويمد يده بالعون والإحسان إليه. السبب الرابع لماذا نصوم رمضان؟ نصوم هذا الشهر لأن في الصوم وجاء للصائم، خاصة على العزاب. ثبت عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال: يا معشر الشباب، من استطاع منكم الباءة فليتزوج، فإنه أغض للبصر وأحسن للفرج، ومن لم يستطع فعليه بالصوم فإنه له وجاء. فإذا سئلت اليوم لماذا تصوم شهر رمضان؟ ولماذا تترك الطعام والشراب في نهار رمضان؟ بإمكانك أن تذكر هذه الأجوبة إلى السائل. السبب الأخير لماذا نصوم شهر رمضان؟ نصوم هذا الشهر لأن الصوم يسهم في تخليص الجسد من الدهون الزائدة الخطيرة التي قد تؤدي إلى البدانة، ولا تأتي البدانة إلا بالأمراض القتيلة. وبالتالي نصوم شهر رمضان لنخلص أجسادنا من الدهون الزائدة. أيها الصائمون الكرام، على الصائم أن يركز أيضاً على بعض الأعمال المشروعة في رمضان، وهي أولاً قيام الليل، لأن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: من قام رمضان إيماناً واحتساباً غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه، رواه مسلم. العمل الثاني قراءة القرآن. أما اطلعت على حديث شريف ثبت عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال: الصيام والقرآن يشفعان للعبد يوم القيامة. العمل الثالث العمرة. على المستطيع أن يذهب ويزور بيت الله في الحرم. العمل الأخير تفطير الصائم. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, all praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May his peace and blessings be sealed upon our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the one who fought tooth and nail for Islam to get to every corner of the world. I do bear witness that none is worthy being worshipped but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and whoever worships none that is not Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we consider that as the oppression of the highest level. I do also bear witness that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam delivered the message to us in the hall, some of it. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, if I'm to ask anyone amongst us here, why do we observe fasting? Why are you feeling hungry right now? You will be in position to hear to lots of answers. Perhaps some observe fasting just because their husbands do order them to fast, if at all their wives. Some of us do observe fasting just because of the bandwagon policy. You are Muslim and everyone around you knows that you are Muslim, and so you're observing fasting because you do have that fear that everyone will begin wondering why you're not fasting. In today's sermon, inshallah, be my guest. I'm to take you through some of the reasons as to why we do observe fasting. And perhaps these reasons are worthy being respected if at all you do feel hungry during the daytime of Ramadan. The first reason, we do fast the holy month of Ramadan, لِأَنَّ اللَّهَ أَمَرَنَا أَن نَصُومُ. We do fast the holy month of Ramadan because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered us to fast. Those who do recite the Holy Quran and comprehend its meaning, they do know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it clear in the Holy Quran. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا, O you who believe, كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم. We have prescribed unto you fasting. It is compulsory unto you to fast, just like we did so to our, or maybe to your predecessors. Is it a big deal for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it a point to tell us that even our predecessors also used to observe fasting? I'm convinced it's a big deal. Why? Had it not been the case, probably would have some members amongst we who might have said that I will not observe fasting because probably I might die. Surprisingly, you will not die if at all your health is fine, because there are other human beings that were there before us that also observed fasting. The other reason as to why we do observe fasting is because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the same verse made it clear to us that we do observe fasting, we do fast the holy month of Ramadan, because we need Allah to bless us with piety within our hearts. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. If at all you're fasting and you're asked why you're fasting, please tell them that you need Allah to bless you with taqwa in your heart. The second reason as to why we do fast.
We do fast the holy month of Ramadan because we need Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive our sins. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made it clear in an authentic tradition. Man sama Ramadana. If at all you observe fasting, the holy month of Ramadan, imanan wa ihtisaban, the prerequisite is you need to first be a believer and you hope Allah to reward you in line with the fasting you're in.
غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِهِ. The glad tidings are Allah will be in position to forgive you your shortcomings and your sins.
So if at all you're asked today, why are you witnessing or maybe why are you observing fasting? Confidently say out that you need Allah to forgive you. That's why you're observing fasting. The third reason as to why we fast.
Nasumu. We do observe fasting the holy month of Ramadan. It's because Ramadan is a workshop to us. When a rich fellow fasts, Allah designed fasting that this rich fellow that is having large amounts of money on their bank accounts, they are forced to feel hungry just like the needy people normally are. And so as a result, Allah is simply training you, the one who is financially able, who is having the financial capability, that if at all you're feeling hungry right now, you need to have mercy upon the needy and therefore give charity to them. And that's why when a rich fellow is having large amounts of money, they do feel hungry during daytime. The same applies to the needy, the masakin, the poor that have nothing to eat. Aren't you aware? Do you know what it means for someone to spend the whole day without any assurance of having any meal on their table? Yet some of us are having some extra meals on our table. You do have breakfast on your table. Lunch, it's the same scenario. Supper, the same case, to the extent that some of us also have the evening tea meals on their tables. But besides all that, there are some poor Muslims that need our hand of help, and that's why we observe fasting, because Allah is busy creating this equivalent field for all of us. Reason number four. We do observe fasting. It's because fasting helps us to regulate our sexual desires. That's why Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made it clear to the youths that are well known of having high or maybe large or maybe high sexual desires. Ya mashara shabab. O youths, man istata'a minkum al-ba'ata. If at all you have the capability, go on and marry. Marry off someone. But if at all you don't have the capability, فَعَلَيْهِ بِالصَّوْمِ. Prophet was like, go in and fast. Why? It's because fasting is going to help you to regulate your sexual desires. Lastly, the reason as to why we observe fasting, it's more of the health field. We do observe fasting. It's because fasting helps us to get rid of excessive fats from our bodies. Our bodies are having two systems. A well designed that if at all you have food, you take in food, let's say carbohydrates, let's say proteins within your body, the body uses that food to produce energy that you use. So in the holy month of Ramadan, if at all you're not taking in any food within your body, the body automatically changes the system and utilizes the excessive fats within your body. And that's why during the holy month of Ramadan, majority of we Muslims, more especially those who are close to obesity, get rid of these excessive fats and therefore become more healthy. So if at all you're asked today, why do you observe fasting? Confidently tell them that you observe fasting because you need to be healthy. Why? The more you fast, the more you get rid of your excessive fats from your body. And we all know
that if at all someone is having these excessive fats within their bodies, it might result to some obesity-related diseases. Let's say heart diseases, blood pressure. So if at all you want to get rid of such diseases, please observe fasting, specifically the holy month of Ramadan. As I'm winding up, the fact that we are in a great season, the holy month of Ramadan, we have to notice and also emphasize on some deeds that are specifically made for the holy month of Ramadan. The first deed, Qiyamul Layl. Wake up at night and pray. Taraweeh, observe Taraweeh prayers. Tahajjud, wake up at night and observe some 2 units for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Secondly, Qira'atul Quran. How far have you gone ever since Ramadan began in as far as Quran recitation is concerned? If at all you're bad or maybe poor off in the Holy Quran, please, it's high time you began reciting the holy book of Quran. It's because it was even revealed in the very month. Thirdly, Al-Umrah. To those who are financially able, book visas, go and visit Kaaba. Aren't you aware that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us that Umrah in Ramadan is equivalent with Hajj? So if at all you need to get those rewards, you need to do it in the holy month of Ramadan and go and visit the house of God. Lastly, Taftiru Sa'im. Earlier today, I was discussing this with my dad. The reason is, majority of we, if we do say that let's help others to break their fasting, they do buy some dates and stand on the doors of the masjid and they give respectively everyone that enters one date. And if you're to ask them, what have you done? They are like, we are helping our brothers to break their fasting with only one date. So the question is, if at all we are to interview the one you're giving a debt, or maybe a banana, and we are like, my brother, maybe sister, do you need anything in as far as breaking your fasting is concerned? If the answer is yes, that means the debt you gave them isn't enough for them. If the answer is no, that means probably it's enough for them. So what we learn out of here is, if at all you need to get rewards, full rewards, in as far as breaking your fellow Muslim brothers fasting is concerned, please endeavor taking them out and feeding them from scratch, from their being hungry to their being satisfied. Abampuliriza abeebitiibwa, khutba ya leero tugenda kuddamu ekibuuzo kimu kyokka. Amatenda amajjuvu ga Allah tumusinza era tumwebaza olw'okubanga yatusindikira omubaka nabbi waffe Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, eyatutuusiza obubaka bwonna nga talina na kimu kyaleseeyo. Saba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abeerenga amusiima naffe abamugoberera okutuusa olunaku olw'enkomerero. Allahumma amin. Singa khutuba eno yalimu okwogera, ne tutandika okuwaako omuku omuwana akazindaalo atubuulire lwaki asiiba, wandiwulidde ensonga wano. Abamu bandituuse n'otugamba nti nze nsiiba kuba omukyala yagaana okufumba emisana mu Ramadhan, olwo ng'omukyala y'alina ku ddiini. Abamu bandituuse n'otugamba, we obanga bakyala, nti haaji, w'obanga olidde mu Ramadhan akukyawa kati asiiba kubanga bawa amulagidde. Abamu basiiba n'okusiiba lwa nnaakola ntya, banandaba batya nga nze Huseini ng'ate sisiibye. Katonako olwaleero katufunye ku nsonga zino tumanye lwaki tusiiba. Ensonga esooka, tusiiba kubanga Allah yatulagira okusiiba. Kutumanye nti Allah yatugamba mu Qur'ani eyekitiibwa, a'udhu billahi minashaitanir rajim, ya ayuha alladhina amanu, abange mmwe abakkiriza, kutiba alaikumu siyam, okusiiba kuno nkubataddeko, kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablikum, nga wennakuteeka kwaba abaasooka. Abavuduzi ba Qur'ani bwe babulize ekibuuzo wano, kikulu nnyo Allah okututegeeza nti waliwo abantu abaatusooka abaasiiba. Nze ndowooza kikulu kuba okusiiba kuno naawe kirowoozeemu
kubekubanga kutandikidde kuffe wano kumulembe guno ogwa .com wandibadde wabagamba ti nsiiba ntya we nfiira awo
nga tukugamba ntojja kufa wobanga oli mulamu bulungi tojja kufa kubanga waliwo abantu abalala abaasiiba
kati Allah atulagira okusiiba ensonga eyokubiri mu aya yennyini eyo tusiiba tusobole okufuna okutya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala
ensonga eyokubiri lwaki tusiiba omwezi gwa Ramadan
tusiiba kubanga twagala Allah tusonyiwe
abantu nga balina amazambi agamanyikiddwa n'atagamanyikiddwa
kati omuntu ayagala okumusonyiwa Ramadhani ng'osiiba gwetumanyi nti nabbi yatugamba ti
man saama Ramadan omuntu w'asiiba omwezi ogwa Ramadan imanan wa ihtisaban
nga mukkiriza bulungi nga taasuubirayo Allah okumuwa empeera
ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhambihi agenda okumusonyiwa Allah
ebibi byonna bye yakola olubeeryeberye ebbanga lyamalanga yeenenyeza amazambi amanene kati we bakubuuza nga lwaki weerumya enjala osaanidde okulumwa enjala ng'obagamba nti ye nze alina amazambi kansiibe gwe atalina amazambi tosiibayo
yensonga lwaki tusiiba ensonga endala ey'okusatu lwaki tusiiba
kubanga okusiiba kuno Allah yakutegeka nga kulimu essomo eri abagagga abeesobola omugagga bw'abanga asiibye saawa ne ziwera 6, 8 enjala n'emuluma amanya nti abanaku bwe wabanga balina obwagazi oba balina ebyetaago nga baagala okubaliisa ku mmere kituufu ddala kubanga weebatyo we bawulira ebiseera byonna
gumanyi kyekitegeeza okukeera ku makya nga tolina pulogulaamu za kyayi
n'ekyemisana nga toziyinaayo
n'ekyeggulo nga tomanyi oba onaakifuna
kati omugagga bw'asiiba oba omuntu alina obusobozi bwa ssente bw'asiiba
essomo eryo Allah alimuwa logikale abeere ng'afuna okweyigiriza
abeetaavu bano bwe babanga bansabye okubayamba nteekeddwa okubayamba kubanga enjala eno weetuye baluma n'oba ng'obayamba
ensonga ey'okuna lwaki tusiiba eri abawulu
tusiiba mwana wattu kubanga okusiiba kutuyamba okukendeeza obwagazi bwaffe
obudde tebujja kutumala naye nabbi ajja kutumala
nabbi yatutegeeza ya maashara shabab
yategeera nti abavubuka nga balina obwagazi buyitirivu n'abategeeza
tyabange mmwe abavubuka man istataa minkum lbaa alina obusobozi awase waba talina busobozi n'amuwa n'amagezi faalaihi bissaumu
nga hadithi eggwayo asiibe n'amuwa n'ensonga kubanga okusiiba kujja kumuyamba okubanga akendeeza obwagazi bwe ensonga esembayo tusiiba omwezi ogwa Ramadan kubanga okusiiba kutuyamba emibiri gyaffe okugiggyamu amasavu agateetaagisa emibiri gyaffe Allah yagitonda nga girina sisitiimu 2 esooka bw'oli akawungako n'omuceere omubiri gwateekebwawo okubanga gugoya emmere eyo ne gugyamu amaanyi gw'okozesa kati bw'osiiba laba bw'oba nga totaddeeyo mmere ng'ate wagumanyiiza ku saawa 7 olina okubanga olya kati omubiri guno gweseetinga ne gumanya nti useyina ono akyusizza embeera ze tunoonya okumuwa amaanyi tetulaba nga gutandika okunoonya buli kasavu akali mu mubiri gwo olw'okubanga osiibye kati amasavu ago omubiri ne gukozesa amasavu ago okusobola okuwanga gukuwa amaanyi yensonga lwaki w'osiiba amasavu ago oba ogejjako puresha aba akusangawa ebirwadde by'emitima biba bikusangawa ŋŋambaako kati tusiibe bwe tuba twagala okubanga tubeera abalamu
abampuliriza ab'ebitiibwa mmaliriza kutuba yange esooka n'emirimu gino ena
mu mwezi gwa Ramadan omulimu ogusooka
kwe kubanga tufaayo nnyo okuyimirira
nabbi yatutegeeza teri muntu ayimirira mu mwezi gwa Ramadan n'asaalako okujjako nga Allah agenda okumusonyiwa
amazambi ge omulimu ogw'okubiri kwe kusoma Qur'ani otuuseewa
bw'obanga tolinawo otuuse wettanira okusoma Qur'ani mu mwezi guno empeera nnyingi
omulimu ogw'okusatu umura ate Allah bw'akuwa ku ssente jangu weewandiise wano ku kitebe ogende e Makka mu umura muno
kumanga nabi atutegeza ti umra yokka mwezi gwa Ramadan yenkanankananga hijja enamba omulimu ogusemba taftiru saim kano kakulu okusiibulula omuntu asiibye omuntu asiibye okumusiibulula abasinga muffe agula eryenvu lyerimu limuwe eriti n'alimenyamu ebitundu bibiri n'aswama muganda we ng'ayingira ku masjidi bamaze okwaziina n'amuwako haafu bw'omuzza ku mabbali n'omubuuzo ki ky'ova okukola jamba kusiibulula muganda wange omusiraamu musiibuludde bulungi naye gezaako leero kimuwe bw'amaliriza magali gy'omubuuze ti muganda wange gwe mpadde akatundutundu k'eryenvu osiibulukuse oba tosiibulukuse olina obwetaavu bw'okulya bw'akugamba nti ye omanya nti okusiibuluka engeri gye tusiibululamu abantu kwe tumanyi ku bulamu kati okusiibulula okutuufu omuntu muyite mutwale ewuwo muliise akute aveewo agende nga tugamba nti omusiibuludde era empeera ozifunye mu bujjuvu bwazo nekiri si kibi era oba osiibuludde naye ate kisinga obulungi muwe emmere alye akute osobole okufuna empeera ezo aqulu qawli hadha wastaghfirullah li walakum ولسائر المسلمين من كل ذنب توب إلى الله إن الحمد لله المحمود هو الله والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده وبعد Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, I would like to wind today's sermon with one issue. One, please, let's endeavor to respect the holy month of Ramadan. Secondly, let's try to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in line with fasting, with pride, of course. You have to be happy just because you're fasting, because of the reasons I've just given you today. Lastly, as Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, today we mark the 12th Greening Friday. And today, the only call we give to the nation is, let's please respect nature. It's because you can never separate Islam with nature. Specifically, let's try to plant trees. And today's theme, in line with Greening Friday, is ecosystem restoration and focus on resetting our relationship with nature. Please endeavor as a Muslim. How far have you gone in respecting Allah's nature? Specifically, by planting a tree. We both know, or we all know, the vitalness or maybe importance in planting a tree. Sadaqatul Jariya. Specifically, if it's a fruit tree. Abampuliza bebitiwa. Maliza kutubaya ngeyolo alero. Ngamba kubiliza. Tufeyo nyo. Okusiba. Okusiba kuno sichi bonerezo. Era batandika okusekereranga bawakuze ezimu ku nsonga ezo. Ensonga eyokubiri, olunaku olwaleero, wano ku Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, emirundi giweze 12 emyaka, nga tukuza olunaku luno olwokubiri mu Ramadan, ejumaa eyokubiri mu Ramadan, olwa Greening Friday. Ng'ekiruubirirwa ekikulu, buli musiraamu yenna, engeri gy'otasobola kwawula busiraamu na butonde, ofuddeyo okubanga. Osimba yokko omuti ewuwo gy'obeera gutumanyi nti omuti ogwo guyamba bingi musisibwa ajje omuti nga guyamba kibuyaga wajja omuti nga guyamba kati kolo gye tuwa oba tuyitirize nnyo okusimba emiti olw'obulungi obugirimu olaba n'ennabbi yatuuka n'otugamba edda nga bagenda mu lutalo ti bwemuba mugenze mu lutalo temutta butonde nekiraga obukulu bw'obutonde obwo tufeeyo nnyo okubanga tuyigirimirizaawo obutonde bw'otema omuti ate simbayo omulala ate guteme nga mutuufu olina okugutema saba allahu subhanahu wa ta'ala atuwe ekirungi mu lunaku luno olwaleero olw'ejjumaa inna allaha wa malaikatahu yusalluuna ala nabi ya ayuha allazina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima allahumma salli ala muhammad wa ala ali muhammad kama sallaita ala ibrahim وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد وارض اللهم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت
على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد وارض اللهم عن الأربعة الخلفاء منهم أبو بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم تقبل دعاءنا اللهم تقبل صلاتنا اللهم تقبل صيامنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين برحمتك يا أجود الأجودين اللهم اجعلنا من المتقين اللهم اجعلنا من المتقين يا مقلب القلوب والأبصار ثبت قلوبنا على دينك وعلى طاعتك برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا وأقم الصلاة إن الصلاة كانت على المؤمنين كتابا موقوتا